They're able to bring just enough to disrupt the punt.
And Johnston punt. Darrius Shepherd. Just outside the 10, and then he gets popped. Somehow able to hang on as Rudy Ford made that play. And a loss of one on a painful return by Shepherd. A lot of helmet to helmet, and the Packers have the ball, no score.